I've been doing a lot of car work lately. I'm in the process of detailing my mother's old car, getting it ready for sale, and I have a very high standard of cleanliness when it comes to vehicles, so I've been getting into every nook and cranny, and at the end of the day, I've just been filthy. That's why I've actually been enjoying my time with Caress's Evenly Gorgeous Body Wash for Women. I suppose it would help if I showed you the front. It comes in an 18 fluidic ounce container, and you're going to find this at most major retailers in the $4 to $5 price point. You can see it here, it does say exfoliating. I'll post a picture of the ingredient list at the end of the video. Now, I've used this for the last 6 days, and as you can see, it doesn't even take a ton of it to get clean in the shower. When it comes to the exfoliation factor, this is really a mild exfoliation. More than anything, it just provides a sensation, and it is certainly it's like rubbing sand on your body in the shower, but clean sand. So you can certainly feel that. I suppose if you took a face cloth and you really bared down hard on your skin with this, you might get more exfoliation. But just in regular usage, it's not going to do too much for you. When it comes to the aroma, it is, this is definitely for the women. And it's that burnt brown sugar and karite butter. And it does smell very nice. It's a mild scent in the shower. You're going to enjoy it once you step out. It is going to linger on you for several hours, but people would have to get pretty close to you in order to smell this. It is an oily lather, and after 6 days of usage, this left my skin slightly moisturized. Here's a quick look at the viscosity. It actually took forever just to pour this in the shot glass. I was starting to get impatient, but that is a good thing. There you have it. One little note, I was using this and it did occur to me that, like I said before, it does have a very sand-like consistency. So if you're a woman, you may not want to use this body wash everywhere. If you get my drift. But, you know, I'm not a doctor. I'm not a woman. You know you, so you do you. Now that it's gotten awkward, I'm going to end the review and leave. But I did feel it was a good body wash. I enjoyed my time with it. If you see it in stores, that's a decision you'll have to make for yourselves. All right. Thank you for joining me. I will see you next time.